Well, the boil water advisory is now lifted in Macon County. That means Macon County School System students will return to school on Wednesday. Macon County schools were closed Monday and Tuesday due to a boil water advisory in Oglethorpe.
The Montezuma Police Department says there was a water main break in a water line that services Macon County Elementary School, but the advisory was lifted today, and students will follow regular schedules tomorrow.